Well, 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 here we are, finally, the first part of the Ratched trailer reaction. I'm editing them in two parts. We filmed them in one night. It was a very spur of the moment, hey, let's try this, I want you to see these trailers kind of thing. Don't mind my hat, it's covered in dog hair. We have three dogs and it's just hair everywhere. I rearranged the rooms and they really like that the bed is by the window now. So, before I go off on a big ass ramble, I just wanted to say whether we do any more reaction videos or not, or wherever, whatever happens in the future with videos, we had so much fun filming this video and talking about it. And so part one is the just straight up reaction to the original trailer for Ratched, non-Netflix. And then part two, she just woke up, okay. So part two is going to be the reaction to the final trailer and then our speculation conclusion. And then there's quite a bit of rambling about American Horror Story. So if you're interested in any of that, stay tuned for part two. Part one, straight up reaction, picture picture. It'll be in the Ratched trailer will be in a little picture. Me and the husband will be in the background. Yeah. Here we go.
This is our first episode of Husband Reacts. He's watching a trailer and for something.
May I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
Seems like a rather personal question.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
You should bathe more often. Yeah. Your fingernails are filthy.
Oh, I just realized they're barely going to be able to hear us because... Hang on.
We personally watch a lot of videos like that.
I'm asking.
It's interesting.
I'm not asking if you approve the content. I'm asking you to give me content. What do you think of the trailer so far while I untangle these headphones?
Oh.
I know you've only seen content, 5 seconds of it.
Me, speaking of content, makes content. unpacking this so far. We have what's her name? Sarah Paulson.
It's my wife.
Yes, she's amazing. I cannot think of a single role that I had seen with her in it that wasn't good. Like she crushes it, just, and she can play a lot of different characters. Her range is insane.
Meh. Okay, I'm excited.
Look how yellow she is. I love it.
Oh, yeah.
We can see that it looks like it's in the 60s.
50s.
That's right. That was like the
like
fashion.
Early 50s.
That was the fashion decor back then.
I'm going
then.
By cars.
I mean, because usually bright colors back then.
I love that yellow.
Me too.
What's it like? Oh, that is my favorite color old car. That aquamarine blue.
Mm. The miniature walks in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps, save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives Well, then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun? How about a few
laughs? You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a
good
time. You deserve someone to show you mercy.
I'm sounds such a short one.
My heart's racing too, because I got a feeling and I hope. So I started realizing cast members.
Excuse me, you're eating my peach. I don't see your name on it. And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't. What are you going to do about it?
What, are you deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it. Feel right now. I'm told that you're mad when that's what's driving you mad.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
Last good time.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, wait, so that's the first trailer, and then so we have the second, final trailer to watch next. So what do you think so far?
It's pretty dope. I'm really wondering about Sarah Paulson's character. It's almost like, okay, from what I saw, it's an asylum.
I don't know if it's an asylum or if it's just a ward in a regular hospital.
It could be that too, yeah. I've seen
really
people
tell.
Being, like, you know, restrained and everything like that, but...
It happens in the emergency room.
Yeah, see, I'm not sure, because it didn't have, like, that mentioned layout. It was, like, a straight-up hospital.
Yeah.
Because at first
very
I'm, like...
lines.
Like, I was like, oh, okay, maybe it's, like, Sister Jude or something like that from back in the day. But she's an actual doctor, though. So,
Sister Jude was not a doctor.
Yeah, no, that's another thing too. Yeah, no, she was just a nun.
I'm going with it's a little like, what was that Showtime show, Nurse Betty?
Yeah.
So
I kind of get
thinking,
that vibe from
like,
it too.
Yeah, so she's definitely psychotic.
It's
excited for.
It's an iconic character. Or it's going to be based on a couple. That's why I'm trying to like think
Rosie,
back.
Rosie, you cannot eat the rabbit. Stop.
I was thinking back to...
I have the door to the bathroom open for light, and the rabbit is in the bathroom, and the dog wants to eat the rabbit.
Yes.
Well, playfully eat the rabbit.
Yes. I'm thinking it's along the lines of the character that she's portraying. Could have been influenced by a couple people, but I'm thinking at least one is the Angel of Mercy.
Well, yeah. It is an obvious, like, Angel of Death type character. It's a common... trope in thrillers and horror movies to have that character. So that part's not that unique. The unique part is what's going to happen and the person she is, the character she
yes.
is.
Yes. Well, that's a slippery slope. You start off with, oh, I'm helping somebody. I'm relieving them of all their pain from the mortal coil. It does not take long for her to slide into, okay, now I'm comfortable killing and
did you hit stop on that, or did we never record? We never hit record. Well, good thing we didn't say much while we were watching, other than how much we love her and that we recognized that the writers are from American Horror Story and a bunch of the actors are from American Horror Story. Most of it else was me admiring scenery.
Yes.
Cars and outfits. Alright, let me pull up the... here. You check Cordy, and I'll pull up the next trailer.
Sure thing.
And then we'll make sure we actually record this
one. The second half.
Well, it can hear us right now, as long as it's still recording, which I guess I should check on first, too. Are you still recording over here?
Yes. Excellent.
Must have cleared up enough space. Hopefully it has enough to last us till the next trip.